And thank you for coming, thank you very much for coming to tonight's painting performance. Most people, when they have an exhibition, do the painting before the exhibition is up. But this painting, which was completed at the beginning of lockdown and into the first year of lockdown, was always going to be part of the performance. And we planned to do it in China in 2020, but something happened. Many of you will have seen the exhibition. And first of all, I'd like to start with introducing my fellow artists. We were all in Mull together in September 1919, and we have finally come back together between Brighton, Beijing, Kunming, and Fife. So, this is Shengun.
Yeah.
This is Hong Chen. And Helen Goodwood.
Yeah.
You know me. And have any of you seen the video? Well, just to imagine, this cave is about 1 mile east of Karsig, which is a tiny community on the south edge of Mull, the outside edge of Mull, as we like to think. It's covered in black basalt rock, and it rained a lot, so the colours were dark and it had an intensity and a mystery that was fascinating. And as someone who had been lucky enough to study ink painting a bit in China, and whose Chinese ink painting has influenced my practice in the last 10 years, it was a powerful place to find. And I was so excited to be able to, after meeting Hong Shen and Shu Yun through Helen, in Beijing, to invite them to come back to Scotland. And ever since that time, it's been very difficult for them to travel and difficult for us to travel. So this, just for the four of us to be here together, is a performance in itself. Over all this time, we're very used to working together. So what happens now is not controlled, it is instinctual, and it is felt, and it is with sensitivity. And each one of us, one at a time, will make our mark. I would like to invite you all to think about this painting now and to photograph it if you have your phone, because it's never going to look like this ever again. It's in the catalogue like this. So what do you see?
Not usually I'm speaking to my friends out.
No, it's not
that.
This is really important, I think. We're going to keep them on silent.
Thank you.
John.
Thank you. try and give people this.
Yes.